Mr. President, do you plan to do a national strategy to help schools reopen and reopen safely? And regarding the children in your family, your son, your grandchildren, are you comfortable? Do you plan to have them back in person in school?
Yeah,
this
fall? I am comfortable with that. And we do have a national strategy, but as you know, ultimately it's up to the governors of the states. I think most governors, many governors, want the schools to open. I would like to see the schools open, especially when you see statistics like this. We have great statistics and on young people and on safety. So we would like to see schools open. We want to see the economy open. We just had a report, literally as I walked in, that we set an all-time record on housing price increases, up, I think they said, 21%, which is a record that's never happened before. That's a great sign. We have an economy that's going to be booming. It's going to be — a lot of jobs are being produced. The job numbers will be coming out shortly, meaning over the next week or so. And I think it'll be a continuation of the last 2 months. The last 2 months have been incredible. So I think we're going to have a great economy. You're going to have a fantastic next year. I think you're going to have a very good third quarter, actually, when the third quarter numbers come out. Interestingly, they'll be announced just before the election. They'll be announced around November 1st. So, yeah, I would like to see the schools open. Open 100%, and we'll do it safely, we'll do it carefully. But when you look at the statistics I just read having to do with children and safety, they're very impressive. They have very strong immune systems.
But you would understand that the children who go to school then go back to home, they're with — some live with their grandparents, sure — that there's a real risk. Would you understand if some schools —
well, they do say that they don't transmit very easily, and a lot of people are saying they don't transmit, and we're looking at that. We're studying, John, very hard, that particular subject, that they don't bring it home with them. Now, they don't catch it easily, they don't bring it home easily, and if they do catch it, they get better fast. We're looking at that fact. That is a factor, and we're looking at that very strongly. We'll be reporting about that over the next week. Please.